Success is not a good teacher. Failure makes you humble. Success and failure are both part of life. Both are not permanent. Everyone has their own way of expressing happiness. Whenever I start feeling too arrogant about myself, I always take a trip to the US. The immigration guys kick the star out of my stardom. Laziness isn't merely a physical phenomenon, about being a couch potato, stuffing your face with fries and watching cricket all day. It's a mental thing, too, and that's the part one have never aspired for. Without hurting anybody, we all tend to laugh at others' discomfort. When someone slips on a banana skin and falls, it's funny. I truly believe my job is to make sure people smile. Whenever I fail as a father or husband, a toy and a diamond always works. Just be nice to me while I am doing the scene, that is all. I don't want big cars, I don't want big hotel rooms. I want people to know that movie stars live a normal, middle-class life. I think love can happen at any age, it has no age. The only time I don't work is when I am asleep. I love being recognized, I love people liking me, I love the fact that people scream when I go out. I think I'll miss all that when it's taken away. I've won many awards and I want more. If you want to call it hunger, then I'm hungry for awards. I have never claimed to do the right kind of things and make politically correct statements. I have no self-centeredness or ego about being a movie star. People talk about Bollywood being very kitsch, and just songs and dances, and over-the-top and colorful. When people call me God, I say, no, I'm still an angel or saint of acting. I still have a long way to go. I don't teach my children what is Hindu and what is Muslim. When I think back on it, of course I got lucky and got great directors and good breaks, but all that was the physical part. But what made me a star was that I could take a chance and not have anything to worry about in terms of losing. You know, I think we Indians are afraid to show and celebrate our happiness, lest things change around. But I feel that it's okay to be sad and okay to show when you are happy. For someone who doesn't even like love stories, I've played an awful lot of lovers. I talk to Allah, I pray to Him. I do have a close circle of friends and I am very fortunate to have them as friends. I feel very close to them. I think friends are everything in life after your family. You come across lots of people all the time, but you only make very few friends and you have to be true to them, otherwise what's the point in life? My life may seem glamorous from the outside, but off screen it's as ordinary as anyone else's. I work hard, like I'm sure everyone else does, and I'm very honest with the work I do. Those who do not need to provide or have not built the vehicles of their own sustenance can afford to be less hard-working and driven than those who carry the burden of necessity. Some people say, Shah Rukh, you work so hard. Why don't you sit back with a glass of red wine or go out on the terrace for a smoke? but that's not me. Sometimes a lot of us men think we are doing everything for the woman we love. But there is an aspect of a woman a man doesn't understand. The line between what I really am, and what I am on real, is slowly diminishing.